What's happening, son?
Right, boss, what's happening, bud?
Yeah, I'm alright, how's yourself?
Hang on, let me finish up the pee, and then I'm gonna put my togs away, and then wash my hands, right?
Yeah, have you seen the local paper again about this panther? They're like a wild man, innit? What do you reckon, then?
Have you been smoking Amarok and Woodbine again, you know? Have you been, you know, chasing your old, ganja, like?
What do you mean if I've been smoking the blow again? I've been smoke blow, monumentals. Look, have you got the local paper?
Well, I went in that thing in America. Well, funny enough, I was in my garden the other day and I thought they seemed to be black, like, but I assumed it was like a black version of a fox, like. Aye. Hey, have you seen them Asda's offers on in Asda's now? But they got like them chicken wings and what have you, like, you know? No, that's not panther-like, is it?
Bring it down to show you now, right? Both, we can be on a bit of money with this. I'm talking to Jaggy, right? We know he's in it there. But Jaggy reckons you can get 40 grand here for just a sight in, if we can pick some video footage up. If you're up for a while, I'll bring the article down and I'll show you. Right, I'm on my way, but right, catch you in a bit.
Oh, no!
What's happening,
boss?
What's happening, son?
Have you seen Kenny Louise in yet, son?
What?
Kenny Louise, I do rather do.
No comments, Sammy. Both, I come down and show you the character.
What do you mean, character?
Open the Merthyr Express.
Hey, Russ.
Never mind proper paper.
Hey, Russ, never mind Merthyr Express. This is where
that's
it's at.
That's what I'm drunk, though.
Shit, also drunk, I mean, oh, look at that. Jennifer Ellison, now I slim down for sex. Like,
oh, fair play. Well,
I mean, how can you slim down for sex, boss? Like, innit?
Well, like, no comment. Oh, on me.
Well, you know, she's always been a punk.
Yeah, like, man, like, you're not a comment on things like that, you know what
I mean? Yeah, I know that. I know you're married and what have you, but, you know, so where is that? She's about fucking like, you
what do you this cat then? We're going to put in action or what?
Well, I think we could, boss, but the thing is, like, you know, I looked at my garden the other day, like, and I thought it was a fox, well, like, a black version of one, but it couldn't have been a cat.
I didn't hear from the grave if I knew you spotted a cat, like, but,
well, yeah, but, you know, I didn't like to see, like, because, you know, I didn't want to, you know, the press on my case, like, you know.
But, Juggy's up for a weekend.
Well, he's in that, yeah.
Big cat expert, Juggy. If you're up for it,
well, you know, at the end of the day, she bass, you know.
Are we going to risk our lives for 40 grand? Is it worth 40 grand money?
Well, 40 grand, you know, 40 grand, it can gain me a lot of, well.
Sport girls?
I could have like, a lot of latex and what have you, and as an escort, the Bobby Rider, or anything like that.
I hope I thought you could put it from towards an house in the future, like, what
aye, but that's all, like, no, we only live when it's seabed, you know what I'm saying?
I know you're in it, right? It's got fucking 40 grand, 40 grand, though.
Yes, but that's another point, innit?
Are you up for it?
Yeah, you up for it, boss.
Happy days.
Yes.
Give me a high five.
Oh,